Hi friends, today I am discussing about coordinate geometry 10th class exercise 7.1 fourth problem. Okay, let's go to the problem. Check whether 5 minus 2, 6, 4 and 7 minus 2 are the vertices of an isosceles triangle. Okay, what is meaning of isosceles triangle? Isosceles triangle means in a triangle any two sides are equal, then it is called isosceles triangle. Okay, let's go whether it is isosceles triangle or not. See, first assume that this is A, this is B, this is C. Let us assume that this is A, this is B, and this is C. Okay, first find the distance between AB. Find the distance between AB is equal to x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square is equal to x2 minus x1 whole square means 6 minus 5 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square means 4 minus of minus 2 whole square. Okay, is equal to 6 minus 5 is 1 square plus 4 minus of minus 2 means 4 plus 2 means 4 plus 2 is 6 whole square. 6 whole square is 36, square root of 37. Okay, after that find BC. After that find BC. BC is equal to square root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square is equal to x2 minus x1 whole square is 7 minus 6 whole square plus y2 minus 2 minus y1 is 4 whole square is equal to 7 minus 6 is 1 square plus minus 2 minus 6 4 minus 2 minus 4 is minus 6 whole square is equal to 1 square plus 36 is equal to 37, square root of 37. Okay, after finding AB, BC and also find CA, CA is equal to distance between CA is equal to x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square is equal to square root of x2 minus x1. 5 minus 7. 5 minus 7 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square minus 2 minus of minus 2 whole square is equal to 5 minus 7 is minus 2 whole square minus 2 whole square plus here minus 2, here also minus 2, minus 2 plus 2 0. Okay, therefore this is 2, square root of 4 is equal to 2. Here AB is equal to AB is equal to BC. Therefore, it is a isosceles triangle. Hence, here AB is equal to BC. Therefore, it is an isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle.